Have you noticed how different bird species have distinct personalities? Some are shy, some brash, some easygoing. Blue jays bully smaller birds and each other, but they're wary around humans. Male northern cardinals are a bit edgy, keeping one eye out for danger and the other on their mates, while mourning doves seem laid back. Black-capped chickadees and tufted titmice are lively and sociable. Don't you wish you could get inside the head of a bird to see what makes her tick?
It turns out that variation in personality between and even within species of birds is due to, at least partly, the fact that they have different versions of a gene called DRD4, a dopamine receptor.
Shall we do an experiment to compare birds' personalities? How long will it take different species to get used to a human next to a feeder? Personality differences can even influence where bird species are found. Swamp sparrows are innately nervous, and they prefer marshy habitats away from humans. Song sparrows are closely related, but they're much less timid, and they'll nest in just about any shrubby habitat, including backyards. Chickadees and goldfinches are also comfortable around people, which may be why they're so common and widespread. There are lots of reasons why different birds occur where they do, but the way their brains are wired and their personalities plays a big role.